Hello, Earth world. This is a bomb. It is my putty. And it is going to be a flat figure once I throw it. And if you've ever played Cut the Rope, it will be flat and it will look exactly like this, if it reminds you. Now here we go.
Okay.
Are you finding it?
No, I'm not.
Okay,
so here is the figure.
Turn it aside because that right now. So there you go.
So here's the figure. It doesn't look like Cut the Rope, but I mean, it looks a little circular, right? Uh-huh. I mean, you could eat it, right?
What do you think made it that way?
I have no idea. Me and Dad were just playing with the ball, and I kept on taking the shape.
I think it's a centrifugal force.
Because yeah, I think when it turns, when the ball turns, it shapes the form like while it rolls. So
it's called a centrifugal force. I think it's like whenever you put like something, so whenever you throw it, something like that, and then the force around it makes it expand. Since it's not solid.
Yeah. And that is the end of the video.
Okay.
Next video coming soon to a local library near you. JK. Bye.